All right, about 1.5 million people had plastic surgery last year. And when you factor in non-surgical procedures, we're talking skin peels, injections, that number balloons to nearly 10 million.
So how do all these people know how they will look afterward? We sent our Cathleen O'Toole to a local plastic surgeon who has an innovative way to see into the future.
Now, who wouldn't want to see the after before the before? It's kind of like time travel meets the plastic surgeon's office.
Who is that masked man? He's Dr. Gregory Albert of Delray Beach, and take a look. He is a superhero of the before and after.
I do very precisely the movements.
Dr. Albert's latest palette is three-dimensional.
So you could change your whole jawline.
It's called Axis 3. The technology was developed in Ireland and is fairly widely used on breasts. But Dr. Albert says he has the only Axis 3 facial simulator in our area.
I mean, picture is really 1,000 words. It really helps describe, and they'll say, that's what I want to look like.
So new, he's only used it a handful of times in consultations. So to show it off, we needed a brave volunteer.
No smiling.
A few flashes of light and the image from six cameras starts to take shape.
I feel like the camera's not very forgiving.
It's very detailed, I told you.
Yeah.
Within minutes, the doctor is able to show what I'd look like with surgery. He says my chin is too small. Same for my nose.
Mine is too little, you're saying?
Maybe a little bit.
And while some of this is fun exaggeration,
you can also see inside your head.
And look, it's empty.
At my expense, in the end, the technology helps patients have realistic expectations about what plastic surgery might bring.
It's not like a Mr. Potato Head where you just stick a nose on, you stick ears on, and you go. You have to find the rest of the face. It has to be harmony. It has to make sense and look appropriate.
There's no additional charge to use this 3D technology in the consultation. And by the way, I didn't go under the knife. I'm sticking with what I was born with. Now, if you'd like to see the before and after pictures or read more about this cutting-edge technology, just go to WPBF.com. Kathleen O'Toole, WPBF 25 News.